worry about that. Gotta set up my stabilizer on this pole here. Get on the other side of the spotlight. Key is, people, when you're doing this, you want that light behind you. You want the light behind the camera if possible. See how much difference it looks? I don't even need to zoom in. This dude sounds wasted. He's like, why? And the cop's like, what do you mean, why? He's like, why steps? Man, poor old guy. But damn, you know. All in all, I mean, a guy this age should have his, you know, life in order by now, and have his alcohol under control, if that's what it is. He's pretty much refusing. Tell me to look something up, Bobby Strauss or something. I don't know what he said. Must be his name. The cop called him Robert. Hey, Robert. Reading him his rights now. tell what we got over there. Hey, baby. Kind of cool, man, seeing them leave people's cars. That's what they weren't leaving people's cars before. They never left people's cars in the beginning till I started bitching about due process. See that little hand trick? Whoop. Whoop. Try one finger. Almost works with one finger, two fingers. Something thicker would work better. If you had a mirror, it'd make a difference. No, Robert had too much to drink. Unfortunately. Good. Hey, Dalder, just so you know, in the beginning, you wasn't my favorite cop, but you've turned out to be one of the more transparent ones, and I'm pretty impressed, man.
I think I've always been transparent.
Well, I know, we maybe just whatever, but
there might have been
maybe you have, but, along, but yeah. But I just wanted to let you know I really appreciate that. You guys be safe.
What you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business.